All right, so let's see if there is any healthcare management course in University of Galway. So in Ireland, there are very like few universities and you can track all of them very easily. So as I see, I search University of Galway healthcare management course, and here you got MSc Advanced Healthcare Practice and Research. So overview. So key facts. Next, start date is September 2024. Duration 1 year full time and 2 year part time. So it's a 20 students to take. So course fees for non-European, 17,500 euro. So I'm pretty sure for this course, if you get selected, you can apply for student visa and come to Ireland for study. So MSc Advanced Healthcare Practice and Research. Let's see if there is any other course in Galway. Healthcare. Diploma in health science, no. MSc childhood, no. So in general, there is no kind of management sort of course in Galway, but yeah, so you have this one, MSc Advanced Healthcare Practice and Research. This is the only sort of a course in healthcare management course, whereas we have Galway Mayo Institute of Technology, which is now Atlantic Technological University in Galway. They have a Masters of Science in Applied Leadership and Management in Healthcare. So yeah, so this is ATU, Galway City, okay? It is not the University of Galway. So, course details. 1 year, second year. So, some research project. So, you have job opportunities. Yeah, in Ireland, healthcare management, you will have lots of opportunity in healthcare. Any sector in healthcare, no problem at all. And so delivery so you can contact these people for getting for the application and so on. So it's this is also, I'm 100% sure that if you get selected to this course, you will be coming to Ireland and you will be getting a student visa. So make sure this is County Mayo. So ATU, Atlantic Technological University, has several campuses. One of them is in Mayo. So this course is offered in Mayo, County Mayo. So not too bad. This is kind of good in my opinion.